You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is 8 equals 2 over 15. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 2 over 3 to both sides. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Reduce the zero numerator. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the a. Divide both sides by 5. Simplify the fraction. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is 8 equals 2 over 15.